Aloha, everybody. Gabe here from the Hawaii Institute of Self-Reliance, His Survival. Welcome back. Mahalo for watching. How's it going today? It's an awesome day in Hawaii, and I want to make a video about my new bushcraft knife. Stick around. I want to show you the sheath real quick here. Easy deployment in and out, holds the knife in there good. It's a nice leather sheath. You can get it in black as well. Nice spot for your barrel rod, tough stitching, some lashing points for maybe a pouch right here. You can lash or lash a pouch on there. Rides on the belt very comfortable, generous belt loop. Like I said, tough stitching, made in America, holds the knife in there good. Awesome sheath. Give you the stats on this knife. So we have 8.6 inches overall and a 3.8 blade with a blade thickness of 0.145 inches, and the knife weighs 6.6 ounces. And this particular model is in 3V. Aloha, everybody. Gabe here from the Hawaii Institute of Self-Reliance, His Survival. Welcome back. Mahalo for watching. Well, I got a new bushcraft knife so I can go in the bush and practice my bushcraft skills. Aloha, everybody. Gabe here from the Hawaii Institute of Self-Reliance, His Survival. Pine cone handle, woohoo! So this is resin with a pine cone encased in it, and then it's cut out to make this kind of shape. Beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. Comfortable in hand, no hot spots. Get right up there, just beautiful. Stainless steel pins, nice big lanyard hole right there. Yeah, 90 degree spine. I like the blade shape. It's kind of got a drop point to it with a nice tip, nice strong tip. Scandi grind. Absolutely gorgeous. Razor sharp. Wow, razor sharp. And it's in 3V. Woohoo! This is my first knife that I've used CPM 3V steel. So I'm pretty excited to see how the edge retention is and how tough it is. And that will be in further videos. I will definitely be using this knife a lot. I'll be practicing my bushcraft skills or my jungle craft skills. Wow, I'm just entranced by this handle. Now, if the handle did break, Bark River would replace it. And it's just like an unconditional warranty. So that's really awesome. Made in America, Michigan. Yeehaw! Oh boy. This is just absolutely gorgeous. Super comfortable in the hand. Wow. Comes with a nice leather sheath that rides low on the belt. This is jungle approved so far. So yeah, I got a new bushcraft knife and a Scandi grind 3V steel. Wow, and a pine cone handle. That is just absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm gonna wrap this video up right here. And I thank you for the like. I thank you for the comments. I can answer any questions you have, and I enjoy the interaction between YouTube creator and viewer. I really enjoy that. And thank you for the share. Share this video. I really like Bark River knives. Made in America. Good quality. And I thank you for the subscription. I'm gonna have some awesome content coming up here shortly, and you should check out some of my videos. I got some pretty cool videos, I think. And I thank you just for being you. And I hope you hit that bell symbol to get notifications for when I upload a video. You can watch it and tell me what you think. And until next time, aloha! Let's do some bushcrafting. Yeah, yeah! Where can I bushcraft? Hey, I'm in the jungle. I can jungle craft anywhere. Let's do some bushcrafting.